Hi and welcome. This is Jam Jar 34 for my episode of Get It Painted. So I'm doing another happy paint along video for this one. Continue on with my Phoenix, and yeah, come and join me. And get some stuff done. That's what it's all about. So yeah, I'm just putting some Nerl oil on the edges. And then that is basically what all I'm doing. So I hope you're all having a good week. As I've said in the video that I've done, this is my second video tonight, so it's uploading as we speak. I'm catching up on the ones that I missed last week. Yeah, so I've had a cold and it hasn't been nice. As you can tell, and I'm going to probably sniff through the whole video again like I did in the other one, and it's going to really bugger me, but you know, what can you do? So yeah, yeah, so I'm just doing this quickly. Then I'll get onto something else. Then a little bit more funky. Yeah, so like I said, hope your week's going well. Start of it anyway. It's all good. Been busy with work anyway, trying to get through with this cold. Not great, but you know. That is it. And big shout out to the beer man for Get It Painted 2015, and that will be going on my jam jar when I have sort of done it. Got a long way to go yet, but you know, I'll keep going to the end of the year. Hopefully get it done. Yeah, just basically, it should have been out last week, but because I was being ill, I haven't done it. And, yeah. I'm gonna catch up with videos and stuff. Yeah, no, it's all good. Getting some stuff done now. Oh, and the computer's decided to tell me something. Hang on. Don't know. He's on a, having a thrombo. Yeah. Lovely evening tonight. And come home, do a bit of stuff before I go to bed. That's why, if you can see, I'm in my pajamas doing it because it's late at night and the worst time for having a cold is at night time. I'm just chilled now. Chilled. Really chilled. Just having a chilled one. Got my tea up there making me feel cosy. Always good to have a bit of cup of tea, coffee. So yeah, got a few things planned for November, as I probably said in the next last video. They're all coming up. But I'll be still be doing this with my ages stigma as well. Until this is done, and the base is done, and the rider's done, and anything else that needs doing on this model. And hopefully I'll complete it. And then, yeah, it's all good in the hood. So, yeah, stick a comment below if you like, subscribe if you like to, and like, because this is going to run for about 30 minutes. I'll just put my hand in. Right, so that's the other half of that done. Got another one more said. Wash to put on that one. Then that is that done. Well, and then I've got to highlight it and do whatever what not with it. Bink. I'll put that away. So, excuse me. I probably look a bit tired, but I'm alright. I've got to fit the arms on something. Flames, and I can't find it. There we go. Ooh, yeah. Gonna be stonkingly cool. Apparently it's saying it's all in grey. Hey, grey. So we're gonna do it in grey. I don't think I got another grey. Have a look on the book. I'll do it differently. Doing it a different way to what it says on there. I like to do things. Oh, I know. Do a little bit different. Just moving stuff out of the way. Yeah, so I'm on 10 minutes. Cool. Just whack it in the standard. In my wet pellet. And then brush it out. As much as I can. Do a bit of building, I think. Yeah, do a bit of building. It's just usual behaviour on the channel. Not getting much sleep, but yeah, just do what we can, can't we? Then glue that into place. That to put. I have to do that while we're on. Seems I'm right. Yeah, so basically, I'm just putting another coat, a layer coat on there, quite thinly. Might have to go and do the second coat just to make it a bit thicker. Oh, yeah, isn't that right? Drop everything. So yeah, I'm just putting this on. Probably gonna make a mess, but it doesn't matter. So I'm just gonna look at a picture and get an idea of what is meant to have on there. Let's do the whole blue thing going on. Get some blue in there. I'll come back to that. So I know that one isn't that final thought. Interesting. Just trying to sort something. Where have I put them all now? Boop-a-doop. Oh, top. Just as I sort this out. Bit of singing for you. 44. Okay. There we go. That's the one we need. And we can get all fired up. Yeah. Let me just take this out. Okay. And then the clock on. Yeah, if you want to send me a comment on here, that'd be great. I've had a few comments, thank you very much for them. And yeah, or a question, doesn't really matter. Either is appreciated. So that'd be much appreciated if you did put a question down, but you know, put a comment down is just as good. So yeah. My shell. Basically, we can put that on there and shove that glue in there. of it in there somehow. I don't know how it flipping well works, but it's going to. Yeah. It goes like that. Poop. See, it's not working very well. Welcome to my world. Giving it a large. So that's in for how long, I don't know. And then we put this baby in. Pretty much the same. And that's really the rider done and ready for glossing. Not glossing, undercoating your twit. And it's all gone, but like I said, Pete's on. Right, these are annoying. Right, there we go. On the case. Well, I'm on the case. Technically, I am on the case. Ooh. So technically that is that done. Technically. But I don't know. Not for what. So I'm gonna leave it now. And that's done. Yeah, let's gold it up. If I can find the other gold. Diddly-diddly-dee. Sorry, this isn't really entertaining, but trying to find a gold at the moment, but I can't find it. I'll put it somewhere. That might be it there. No. There it is. Excuse the sniffing, I must apologise. So I'm just adding some gold. I've decided that's what the colour is going to be. Yeah, I'm just doing my thing with a bit of gold. Excuse me. Tidied it out with a smaller brush, but yeah, big respect to everyone who's doing this get painted challenge or who has done it and finished. Good job, people, and I'm nearly on. So yeah, thanks for watching. Stay tuned on my channel for more fun stuff, funky stuff, fun, funky, and I shall probably catch you on the next one. If not, stay safe. And take care, whatever you're doing. There you are, that's his jam jar 34 with a bit of painting on. Get it painted. Sorry, I haven't been very vocal. It's nearly whatever time. And time to pack up. Go night night. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you very much for liking if you like this one. And I'll see you on the next one. Ding.